Hello everybody, you are welcome to this channel. I am Atanu Betal, and in this video we discuss about the statement that you are more intelligent than you think actually. The thinking that your intelligence level is more than the intelligence you think yourself. So this is the topic right now. I am making this discussion because to boost your confidence level, to progress your thinking level, that actually what you are thinking, it is not true. You are thinking that your intelligence level is not enough, your intelligence level is poor enough, so these things are not true. The true thing is you are more intelligent than you think actually. Always you have to keep in mind this one sentence, that you are more intelligent than you think actually. This is the topic right now, that you should keep in mind always. Always you have to keep in mind, and you can grow. Okay, when you keep in mind that your intelligence level is more than that you think actually. Actually what happened, God gives you enough power of thinking, and enough power of listening, and enough power of judgment. So it is important to use that thing to make correct use that thing, rather than simply thinking about that you have not such a high level of intelligence. You are also an intelligent person. If you think yourself as an intelligent person, that time you can find yourself as an intelligent individual, and you can work as like an intelligent person. So you know, actually the level of intelligence is a changeable thing. Okay, you suppose before doing a work, or before going to participate in a task, or before having a task, what we think that we cannot do this task properly because of the intelligence level. My intelligence level is not enough for doing this task. Actually, not correct it. It is not correct that my intelligence level is not enough to do this task. So this is a wrong one. I think you are thinking wrong about the task, because about your intelligence also, because your intelligence level is not lower. Your intelligence level is not bad enough. Okay, you can overcome this task here, or hurdles, or you can easily complete this task. But the problem is that your thinking, in your mind, you always think in your mind that your intelligence level is not enough for doing some standard task, or some good task. So for, as a result, you are becoming a failed person. You are sitting back always because of this thinking that your intelligence level is less. So for these people who are looking, who are thinking that their intelligence level is an issue for their success in life, I am making this video for them, that don't blame your intelligence. You have enough intelligence. Okay, what I am saying, don't blame your intelligence. You have enough intelligence. You don't need more any intelligence. But work, try to work correctly and with confidently. You don't have any deficiency of intelligence. Okay, so this is the thing that you need to keep in mind. This will give you a positive thinking. This will give you a very positive energy, that आई हैव नो प्रॉब्लम इन माई बिलीफ सिस्टम, नो प्रॉब्लम इन द एफिशियंसी सिस्टम, नो प्रॉब्लम इन माई एफिशियंसी. आई हैव इनफ एफिशियंसी, आई हैव इनफ इंटेलिजेंस टू डू ए हार्ड टास्क और टू कम्प्लीट ए वेरी वेरी हार्ड टास्क. आई हैव इनफ एफिशियंसी, इनफ इंटेलिजेंस. सो इन दिस वे इफ यू थिंक योर सेल्फ देन आई थिंक यू कैन फाइंड और यू कैन अचीव ए गुड गुड मीन्स गुड थिंग्स मीन्स गुड सक्सेस. यू कैन अचीव ए सक्सेस और यू कैन अचीव सम रिवार्ड्स इफ़ यू थिंक योर सेल्फ एज लाइक माई इंटेलिजेंस लेवल इज मोर देन आई थिंक. सो दिस इज़ द लाइन I made this sentence because I wanted to boost your confidence and boost your knowledge and making you full of confidence that the energy that you have, the confidence that you have and the intelligence that you have, all are all are good in nature, all are giving you useful benefits. If you apply these things, if you do not get fear in fear for taking any steps, because you don't need to be thinking about anything, any negative thing. There is no positions. So for this reason I made this sentence that you are more intelligent than you think actually, and this is the topic, and this is the discussions about the topic. So I think you like this topic and like this discussion also, then give a like to this video, and if you find this channel is useful to you, then subscribe this channel.